people who've come to live in Pear Tree and Normanton, from wherever you've come from. And I'll sing it for Charlie Hudson, who bred the King of Rome. And I'll sing it in memory of me dad, who read me stories out of books borrowed from this library. So this is the King of Rome. I'll just grab myself a drink first and I'll sing it for you. I don't like the words. This is the story of the King of Rome. In the West End of Derby lived a working man. He said, I can't fly, but me pigeons can. And when I set them free, it's just like part of me gets lifted up on shining wings. Charlie Hudson's pigeon loft was down the yard, the rented house in Brook Street where life was hard. But Charlie had a dream, and by 1913 Charlie bred a pigeon that made his dream come true. There was going to be a champions race from Italy. We got out the maps, all that land and sea. Charlie, you lose that bird, but Charlie never heard. He put it in a basket and sent it off to Rome. Now on the day of the big race, a storm blew in. 1,000 birds were swept away and were never seen again. Charlie, we told you so, surely by now you know that when you're living in the West End, there ain't many dreams come true. Yeah, I know, but I had to try. See, a man can crawl around or he can learn to fly. When you live round here, the ground can seem awful near, and sometimes I need a lift from victory. I was off with me mates for a pint or two, when I saw a wing flash up in the blue. Charlie, it's the King of Rome, he's come back to his West End home. Come outside quick, he's perched up on your roof. Come on down, Your Majesty, I knew you'd make it back to me. Come on down, my lovely one, you've made my dream come true. In the West End of Derby lived a working man. He said, I can't fly, but the pigeons can. And when I set them free, it's just like part of me gets lifted up on shining wings.